You are about to experience the tale of the toughest Irish lass who ever took on Hollywood and became a major leading lady of the silver screen. Standing in the corner of a very small room was a very official-looking man. Is this the bride? Do you take her to be your wife? George said he did. And you take him to be your husband? I do, I replied. Oh, I just wish I'd the magic wand to make it all go away. It was the worst decision I've ever made to this day. Flight to Ireland from the United States was long, and the anticipation that was building made it seem even longer. Words can't adequately describe the thrill I felt as our wheels touched down on Irish soil.
I was damaged both personally and professionally by this dreadful, dreadful article.
My favorite director that I ever worked with will always be Mr. John Ford. He walked through life setting stories in motion. Duke was much more to me than just an actor. He was my best pal.
That's a hell of an idea, but it's pretty late for us to get married.
No,
Thank you very much, John Wayne and Maureen O'Hara.
To step when eggs themselves go lay and the ducks jump into mustard's jaw. To you, my court, I'll pay.
Love letter.
If the 1930s and 40s were Hollywood's golden age of cinema, well then the 1960s belonged to television. didn't take me long to figure out that operating an airline is a lot like making movies. It's all about dealing with the public, selling them tickets, and making them come back and buy more tickets. When I chose to leave Hollywood to be Charlie's wife, it was one of the best choices I ever made.
It happened, he flew the last commercial seaplane out of Foynes and closed Foynes as a seaplane base.
It's hard when you outlive most of the people who are closest to you. You count on them always being there. I went through quite a bout of loneliness after they'd gone, and I still sometimes feel a bit blue. But my career was far from over as I approached the 90s.
All right, we will see you tomorrow night in The Last Dance on CBS.
That's right.
A television movie. And you've done two other television movies since your last feature film.
Yes, I did The Christmas Box, and we were number one in our time slot three times. And then we did Cab to Canada, and again, we were number one.
Well, it's been fun telling you all about it, and goodbye.